Boudica. Once her fate was in my hands, now she's spearheaded the army of 1,000 tribes. Their giant beasts of war bore down on our gates. The evils of a rotten empire visited upon its capital. We must all answer for our choices, Nero. But it's the people of Rome that now pay for yours. Ah, Boudica. Your fight was not with Rome itself, but with Nero, who had our fathers murdered, and we will be avenged. But if Rome falls, then our world will descend into darkness. Chaos will lay waste to civilization. I will never let that happen.
Down into this one square. They could outnumber us by 1,000 to 1 here, but confined space will take away that advantage. And, Godspeed willing, Rome will see another dawn. Here they come. Hold steady. Hold steady! Fire!
Oh, do I get to control that thing? Fire volley!
The archers, Marius, before they can take aim.
Why is it falling? Kill him!
Warriors, incoming! They will smash through our lines!
These big fuckers. Oh my god, how many of them are there? Uh-oh, elevate. Got him. Poor elephants. They didn't do anything wrong. Oh, there goes the line.
Oh,
is no end to the filthy bastards. We have to hold them here.
Fire at will!
I'll lead the counter charge. I need every man we can spare.
No, I will lead the charge.
You'll never make it back.
I can hardly let you have all the glory now, can I?
Do I get to stay on the little archer thingy? He's a badass too! No way. Get off me, Kesha. Ooh, that was close. Why are you stopping? Go.
Sir, the 4th cohort reserve has assembled, but our lines are broken. We have raiding parties operating throughout the city.
Understood.
Oh, the real soldier to fight.
Centurion, all by his lord, sir. Surrender on.
Don't think so, bruh. Oh, yeah, you're dead. Let's go.
Fourth cohort?
Yes, sir.
Let's move.
Come on. This way.
Holy shit.
We need to clear a way through. Battalion is on the other side. You there. Get to work.
Yes, sir.
Raiding party!
You guys better protect that side.
Point on our left. Archers, take the left platform.
Already? Fire, voila!
Yeah.
Alright, get back on that thing. Fire volley! Oh god. Fire volley! Fire volley! Fire volley! Fire volley! Smash, smash! Move up and help. There we go. Let's go, guys.
I will make haste to our commander. Rome shall not fall.
We got this. Fight everybody? Nice roll. Oh, he broke my combo. What an asshole. Perfect chain, let's keep this going! Yeah! See that asteroid?
Marius, son of Rome. Rise. There is still time. Your destiny awaits you.
Look around you. How will I prevent the fall of Rome? All is lost.
Don't waste time pulling off the petals. Cut off the head.
Boudica.
Kill that bitch.
Boudica.
How did he get there?
General, we can't hold them back for much longer.
Boudica.
Sir? Sir, I don't know for how much longer we can... The gods do not favor us. We must...
Fall back. Flee. Is that where you left your post to tell me? Is that why you left your men? We have been summoned by the gods, and you want to flee? I should kill you myself. You bring dishonor to your men. You bring dishonor to me. You bring dishonor to Rome! I swear to you, Centurion, Rome will not fall. Not today. Today, we fight. Signal whatever's left of the 6th Legion to come about and reinforce the west flank. Pull the 5th out of the old quarter to do the same. I'll find whatever's left of the 14th and take on the enemy in front of the palace.
Go!
Understood.
The front line will hold. Even if I have to hold it myself.
Head to the riverside. Let's go. What?
Save Rome yet.
Oh my, shut up. You really stopped me for that?
This way, General! Boudica's forces have overrun the Forum. What are your orders?
We tear a hole in Boudica's inner guard and eliminate her.
I thought that was a bad guy. Get out of here, soldier. You're gonna do shit. Hey, soldier, go kill that guy. Kill this guy. This guy's bugging the crap out of me. Soldier, do something!
Sir, we have siege defenses on the far side.
Where's the Scorpio? Yeah, I know that, but where's the Scorpio? Oh, there it is.
Get that gate open! Move up!
Why won't this gate open?
You following, sir?
I'm not following. You're fucking following me.
Archer Auxiliary of the 19th, sir!
Follow me.
Yes, sir!
Oh, yeah. Spears. Hell yeah.
Down there! Provide support!
Fire! Volley!
Fire volley!
Fire volley!
Fire volley!
Oh, I hit that shield. Fire volley!
Fire volley!
Archers are eliminated, sir.
Ready, men. Move out!
You opening this gate for me? Thank you.
It's Boudicca, sir! On the war elephant! She's trying to breach the palace defenses!
Oh,
what
shit.
Artillery do we have?
There's a Scorpio up on the ridge there, sir!
Alright, I can get...
Watch out!
Oh, shit. I got this. Hurry up, Elephant's Pass. Woo! This chick is a monster. Come here, Boudicca. Why can't I go down? Where was it going? Oh, you want to fight in the grand area? Okay, let's go, girl.
We meet again, Roman. This time yield or pay the price.
I'll let you destroy Rome. Never!
We can't both win. And I've come too far to let you stand in my way.
I don't think so, Boudicca! Ooh. Come on, girl, let's go! She just missed that second one completely. I don't think so, girl. I don't need none of your little twirls and shit. Let's go. She's almost dead. There we go.
Yeah.
Fuck that bitch.
I say yield. Do it now, Boudica.
I don't understand how this chick does not die. Fuck. How am I not blocking that? Am I doing it too early? There we go. That's what I need to do, is that. Oh my god, I can't dodge those. Yeah, just keep doing that, girl, because I can block those. I can't block that. Run! There we go. Hurt, she's hurt. Come on, girl, let's go. Come on, how is she breaking that? Dude, she's gonna kill me! No, 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 no! You stay away from me! Regain health! Ah! Oh! I did it! Look at my health!
Marius, son of Rome. We are not much different, you and I. Fate has made us enemies. But in another life.
In another life, perhaps. Not in this one.
No. Not in this one. Do it, Roman. Do it.
Ooh, damn! Hey, I got some blood on my screen.
Centurion Severus to me!
Display this from the highest place you can find. When the barbarians see it, they'll run. The battle will be ours.
Since you're clearly not here to protect me, what now?
You had my family murdered. You have left Rome in ruins. Everything that has happened, all this needless death, your jealousy, your vanity, and your arrogance has caused it all.
Wait, 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 wait! Have you forgotten the Oracle's prophecy? Emperor Nero can only die by his own sword. You can't kill me. Only I can. You said so yourself. You languor the gods. Hand me your dagger, General. Then I can at least die as an emperor. Even if I never lived as one.
You said the barbarians will be defeated.
So. Start them pounding up that door. Those are my Praetorians. God! God! Democles is here! He's here to kill me! Protect me now!
Oh, son of a bitch. Can I hide it for details? God. I'm gonna delete that kid.
Marius, my good man. lost me. How hard I've worked to tease all these pieces into place. Civilization.
Marius, watch out!
You mortals play your games. We gods play ours.
But the game has rules.
Oh.
Where's that fat bastard? Nice headbutt. Oh, he just got stabbed in the side. Oh, that's what I wanted to see. Some enemies cutting their own friends and stuff. That's pretty sick. Oh, what the deuce? So sick. My god, this guy's a freaking badass. Dude, no one messes with Damocles. Here, people. All right, you want to go? Oh, dude. I think I just stabbed him. Oh, that was sick. Looks like she won.
In time, Rome healed, and her civilization once more grew and flourished. The city, saved by an unsung hero, would go on to stand for thousands of years. Rome would endure. From then until the last days of man.
What an awesome game. I don't even know what to say. Great story. A little bit too much hack and slash, but it's still fun. Other than that, guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to drop a like on the video if you didn't enjoy. If you haven't seen any of the other episodes, go back, check them out. They're all very good stories. There's not very many of them, so it'll be fast to get through. Other than that, guys, thanks for watching. Peace.